You won't believe this, but on the set of Anchorman, in this scene, this guy wasn't actually supposed to be there. He thought he was at his real job at MSNBC, but no one told him that Anchorman was filming in their studio that day. As a result, this made him late for work, and he was unfortunately fired from his job.